What are you up to now? Revelio. Revelio.
Wonderful to see you again.
I've completed my assignments, Professor.
Pleased to hear it. Professor Weasley will be too. I'll be sure to let her know how well you're coming along.
Thank you, Professor.
Professor Hecate tells me she taught you Levioso, so you should be ready for a more advanced levitation charm. Wingardium Leviosa requires a bit of concentration and a nice, graceful wand movement. Let's see you try your hand at it. When executed correctly, you should be able to pick up boulders as though they were sprigs of sneezewort. Wingardium Leviosa here in the greenhouse. I've set some crates out for you in the next room.
Wingardium Leviosa!
You're a natural.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Off on another adventure, are we? Revelio.
Ironically, I didn't see ahead of time how bored I'd be in divination class.
Revelio.
What do we have here? A demiguys.
I hope those assignments were challenging enough for you.
I've completed all of my tasks, Professor Onai.
Very well done. Although I must admit, I did have something of a premonition that you would follow through. Now, as you have no doubt sharpened your perception by completing my assignment, I am curious, based upon the knowledge that one's present and even one's past may reveal traces of what is to come, what do you see in your own future?
I honestly don't know, Professor.
At times, the future is murky to us all. As with rippling water, one must wait for things to settle before the reflection becomes clear. But this talk of tomorrow should not divert us from your present success. I shall inform our good deputy headmistress of your exemplary performance. And if that performance is any omen of what your future may hold, then I, for one, see great things. Channel your magic towards your targets. You have it! Now, why not practice the new spell on the tree?
Rebellion.
you have it. I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
A castle must have been quite stately in its time. Brilliant. Madam Kogawa, I completed the list of tasks you assigned.
Wonderful. I trust you became more familiar with your broom through the process?
Yes, Professor.
That's good to hear. Keep it up, and perhaps one day you'll have a spot on the Quidditch team. If Black ever permits Quidditch again. Well, with those tasks out of the way, let us get started. Glacius. Pay attention to your wand work.
Like to learn the knockback jinx Flipendo. Once you've completed the necessary tasks, come and find me in the greenhouse.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
You'd think knowing spells
would... I never thought Ramrock's loyalists would go this far.
Hello, Mr. Semi.
What can I do for you?
And what do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? I hope to see you again sometime.
Revelio.
So foul.
Revelio. I know what that means. Merlin trial. Revelio.
Hogwarts always has another mystery to discover.
Have you finished your assignments?
I finished the tasks, Professor.
Well, well. I trust you are meticulous in your efforts. After all, shortcuts only ever lead to shortcomings.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good. Ordinarily, I'd say it's not my concern either way, but you... I want to make sure you're well prepared. Talent and resolve are a potent combination. It would be a shame to let that go to waste.
Thank you, Professor.
Don't let it go to your head. Now, let's see how you fare with Diffindo. Wand at the ready. Focus. Diffindo can be dangerous if you're not paying attention. Very good. It seems you have... On Diffindo, I would... It's a pleasure to have a student who actually heeds instruction.
Drake hasn't seen this many.
I believe you are ready to learn Arresto Momentum, the slowing charm. It allows you to freeze objects or people in midair. Simply complete a few tasks and then come and see me.
Hasn't seen this many plants here before.